All right, is this is the thing now, is it?
Yes!
Well, you didn't do it that time, so you failed.
Sometimes, especially
myself. it's not that difficult to let go of. Not with hook, not really, because it's so specific. Certainly when I first started as a captain, it was very, very much a character that I feel I was able to do on time. I don't quite know what that's whatever part of what, you know, certainly dressed in a number of eyeliner except today. Yeah, it's pretty easy to keep in mind. Sometimes it's difficult to put it aside. Thanks.
Hi, I'm asking this for a friend. She wanted to she wanted to know, since they were able to make a duplicate of you for the show, could you also make a duplicate of yourself, and could she marry you? My question was, what did Professor Harris say to Carrie Colby? Will you ever let us know?
So, my answer to your friend is, if I could make a duplicate of myself, would I? Is that the question?
Maybe you'd be able to get more stuff done, because you're a busy guy.
Okay.
Oh my God.
All right, well, maybe that duplicate would marry a friend. And I'm not going to tell you what I did, Professor, because there are far too many young people in this audience. It was good though.
I know you probably get asked this a lot, but I was wondering if you could sing a few verses of the song you sang in the musical episode.
That's one question we don't want them to know.
Yeah!
We don't want to pressure them. That's
a few verses. Essentially the same character, and be able to move them along. It's the same character point, and it's different. It's projected again at a different point. So I think it was very clever. You know, it's great for me because I get to play in a different way. I get to explore Hook as a new character again, which I mean, you never ever get an opportunity to do that. So that's been great. Thanks.
Hi Colin, I'm Emily, I love you, and thank you for the hug earlier. My question is, you said you love Pearl Jam.
I like sticks.
Yeah,
I don't mind a bit of sticks. I like Stone Temple Pilots. I like all kinds of different music. I like old blues music as well. Like some Muddy Waters. I like some old jazz. Whatever.
Thank you.
Do you miss being in your old band?
play such an incredible character, so I'm happy with that. But I'd like to maybe investigate music again.
Okay, thank you.
Thanks.
I was wondering, have you ever gotten an interest in one name that doesn't work with?
No, I have two hands. No. No is the answer. Yeah, I've done a lot of things one-handed, but not dressing myself.
That's adorable. Oh my god.
I'm Colin. My name's Anne. My question is, what is the process of becoming Old Witch Hug? I love Old Witch Hug so much because it's so endearingly gross.
Oh.
Thank you, that's what I was going for. Well, it takes 3 hours to do the makeup prosthetics. I think they do a fantastic job. The beard all has to be hand-laid and stuff like that. So, it's one of those weird ones where once I get the fat suit on, all the stuff, he just sort of becomes a character, you know. You know, I make all the noises, which is weird. Walking around my trailer, just rumping to myself. Yeah, that's sort of, once you get into the costume and the makeup, you begin to see and feel how the character would be, and where he came from. I wanted him to stand over, I wanted him to look as old as sort of far away from the book as we could possibly make it, because if we were going to do that side of wish round where things were not right, and I wanted him to not be the character of Emma, but I wanted him to feel and believe that he still was that way. And I think that's part of what's so great about Richard, is that he just thinks he is God's gift. Thank you. speak up. Are you going to hear me?
Yeah.
I think I'd probably be turn up the speaker, I guess. Is that any better?
Yeah.
There you go. Sorry about that. That scene or the wedding?
Thank you.
Yeah, thanks. In a long corduroy jacket. I honestly don't know. I don't know why you would think of that question.
Record the
shoes.
No,
I'm
not.
And my second question.